This tutorial will give you an overview of the settings on your home page. When you log into your account, there are a variety of settings to help you optimize your phone power experience. From this page, you can enable international calling, update your credit card and email address, or block anonymous callers. This tutorial will go over all the settings on your home page, so you can make an informed decision on whether you want to activate these features. Starting with the Pay Now tab, here is where you will go to pay an outstanding balance or update your credit card information. Next is the email option. When you click this tab, you will be able to update your email address. The Password tab allows you to change your current portal password. When you click it, it will direct you to the service setting page. From there, click My Account Password and create a new portal password. Now the Update Credit Card on File tab will direct you to the same page as the Pay Now tab. The Failsafe button allows you to enter a phone number to forward all your calls to if your internet experiences problems. The 911 Change tab will update your 911 location if you move or just traveling to another location. Be sure to update your 911 location if you intend on using Phone Power's network in cases of emergencies. Now on the International Dialing tab, you have the option of enabling or disabling this feature. Pay careful attention to the word on the left, because it will tell you if this feature is enabled or disabled. The 411 dialing tab allows information calls to be made on your phone. There is a per-call charge for this feature, so be sure to block it if you don't want 411 calls to be made on your phone. Operator dialing works the same as 411 dialing, so as not to incur charges, you may want to disable this feature. The Inbound Anonymous Calls tab will allow you to block calls from callers who don't display their caller ID. And finally, the Fax-enabled Voicemail tab. It will allow you to receive faxes in your voicemail inbox. You can also be informed on your mobile device when you receive a fax. There is a Phone Power video that will show you how to set this up. Hopefully this tutorial has given you a greater insight on how your phone system works, but if you have any questions, please call Phone Power's tech support and a technician there will be able to answer any of your questions.